Hi, I'm Jochen Schleese from Schleese Saddlery. I'm super excited to introduce the new Western saddle. Many, many times have been asked, can we make a saddle that can be fitted to horse and rider? Today, science shows us that the horse is changing and that many horses are lame from the saddle. Back pain is a huge issue and there's a lot of veterinarians who specialize on saddle fitting. Furthermore, we have a huge demographic change. We have more and more female riders who ride in a saddle what is meant by men, for men, and today not everybody is riding for months in the hills and chasing cattle. We like to ride Western for pleasure and for fun, but we don't want to hurt our body and the horse's body. So I'm super excited to demonstrate the new Schleese Western saddles. What has a split ground seat, the only loose adjustable stirrup rods, which are safety. So when you are in danger, when you fall off, the stirrup fender will come off so you don't get dragged. It has a cable system that runs all the way through the tree and you can adjust it. The best feature of the saddle is the split bars. The split bars have a patented panel fitting system. The panel fitting system comes in your choice on leather, sheepskin, or felt. So let me introduce you those different features. I'd like to demonstrate now how this works with the split ground seat. As we know, the riders come in many different shapes and sizes, and there's not just one male ground seat and one female ground seat. We have four different shapes, and with the various variations, you have many options to fit every rider. First, you undo the conchos and then you put them in your pockets or on the table close by. Grip the seat up. You can see the base of the tree. Here you see the loose adjustable stirrup bar, which is very unique, and I'm going to explain that in a minute. What makes this Western saddle so special is the tree. It's a very, very light tree. It's a very thin tree. And this particular tree has the ability to have a very, very thin ground seat. The extra pieces, which we have right here, all these different pieces here in different ways how you put them in, is how you can try yourself which ground seat works for you the best. Once you have placed them, I wouldn't go ahead and put them each time, the conchos right away in. It's enough if you just put them in place, sit on it and see if that feels good. You can also ride on this first. I always recommend try various options before you close the seat again. You want to have a rider who sits not in the ideal ground seat. Most of the time it will be the male ground seat. We're going to put a female on the male ground seat. After that, we're going to put the rider, female rider, in a female ground seat. Here we see a female riding in a ground seat, what is typical. It's a not appropriate ground seat for this female rider. It's a male ground seat. So what's so wrong about this? The balance is off. The whole weight of the rider is pushed against the cantle. All the weight is in the back. The feet are way forward, and there's a lot of pressure on the upper inner thigh, what turns the torso out. And it's very hard to balance when you ride on the rear of your bottom and trying to get your weight over your feet. A good example is if you have tape here, look at the shoulder, hips, and heels, you see how far forward her leg is. What I like to do now is put a female ground seat in the saddle to show you how a female would sit in the appropriate saddle with the appropriate ground seat. Here we have the right ground seat for the female rider. What we see immediately is that the rider is very balanced. Her shoulder, hips, and heels are in one line. When I put the tape on the side, you can see shoulder, hips, and heels are in one line. Just as if I'm standing or bending my knees, I'm very balanced. Now in this position, the rider can sit back, lean forward, without being forced in one position. Very easy to do the rising trot, and that's the ground seat you would like to put in your saddle so you're not getting pain in the lower back or pain in your hips. I'd like to finish this now. We're very proud to introduce the loose adjustable stirrup bar. By lifting them up, they go in various different spots. There's three different spots where you can have the fenders hanging, and that put the position of your leg and the fender where you like it the most. Also very unique is the release system. So if you ever get dragged, this will come up and you will never be dragged from your saddle or your horse. What makes the Schleese Western Saddle so unique? What makes it so strong? Stronger than any rawhide tree. What makes it so light? It is the tree. We used the Adapt tree, same as our English version, patented Adapt tree. Now, the difference between an Adapt tree and a Flex tree, the Flex tree flexes front to back. The Adapt tree moves with the biomechanic diagonal movement of the horse and rider. It allows us to use the split bar system. The tree is very, very narrow. It has hollow honeycomb interior, and it allows us to use our panel fitting system. The other part of the bars has the ability to use inserts so you can adapt the various shapes of your horses. First you see the bottom, and you can take this velcro and take it off, and you see a couple of different areas. These are guidelines where you want to velcro the split bars to it. Now I'm going to leave it on because it's easier for me to demonstrate. Here we have the second part of the bars. Both bars together give you the thickness of a traditional rawhide Western saddle with the bars. If you velcro them on the outside, you can see there's a lot of space between my two index fingers. This space right here at this is the tree width. So closer you put them together, that becomes narrow. So you have the option to put the bars really, really far up or closer together. The other material we offer, it's leather. This is for somebody who wants to be super close contact to the horse, and same system, you can move them in or out. And the difference with the inserts you have, you can also change the angle of the bars. You can see here, this distance didn't change, but we can change with the inserts the angle. This is the leather. As a third option, we have the felt. The felt bars, very popular for endurance riders or trail or pleasure riders, very easy to clean, very breathable. Same system, you can move them higher or lower to get the desired tree width, or change the angle in the bars for whatever horse you like to ride. If it's your sheepskin or your leather, it has the same system. It opens through the center with a couple of Velcro tabs, and right through here you can put this various types. You could have wool flocking, you could have air panels, some people prefer rubber pieces. I recommend felt pieces, which is very easy to fit and which we would like to demonstrate. Once you have chosen if you like the felt, the leather, or the sheepskin, turn your panels around, and the first thing you need to know is determine the length of the saddle support area. You cut your insert to the length you determined, then you open the Velcro tabs and move the inserts. They won't slide due to the shape. Furthermore, you have additional pieces you can add in the front. You can cut them, shape them. If you have a horse that is very swayback, you can add them in the middle. Or you have horses who are very steep, let's say you use your Western saddle on the thoroughbred and you want to have a little bit more steeper angle, you can add them in the back. That allows you to fit your panels
in the twist, in the rock, in the angle, and mostly important, in the length. A very unique feature on the Schleese Western Saddle is the cable system. It is fully adjustable. You can have your cinch with this strap here, but tighten it, it throws the curve of the webbing of the cable to the very far forward position. By loosening the strap here, you go from a full to a 7/8, 3/4, or if you move that strap and move it on the other side, you can go to your center fire. You have your latigo. If you don't like the traditional latigo, you can change it to the billet system, which just slides in, and then you can have a normal English girth if you prefer to ride without the knot. What makes it so special, it gives the saddle extremely stability, and while the horses change through their age or you move it to a different horse, you can always make sure that the rigging is in the right position. The Schleese Western Saddle comes in four different colors. It has the option of different contour you can select. It has different tooling. You could go plain or just the border tooling or different fill in the middle. What makes it also very special, you can go ahead and have different rigging system. You could have the latigo or the billets, and there's two different types of fenders. You also have the options of the different panels. You could have the felt, the sheepskin, or the leather. I'm very excited to bring this beautiful handcrafted Western saddle. Not only does it have a lot of different design options, but most importantly, it is adjustable to you and to your horse to protect from long-term damage.